happy, delighted, elated, grateful, thankful are just some of the words that can be used to describe the feeling of the many persons who have received help through the government roof repair project. We spoke to some recent recipients.
Yeah, this is Riley. Everybody know me as Riley, living in Cartier, Newton. I'm glad for the unity government to fix my roof for me. And I really, really, really thank them because my roof was leaking and I put in and they really correspond with me. And I'm congratulating to them and keep up the good works coming from Riley Law. And unity, keep up the good works.
My name is Lorna Watson, Wingfield Road, Old Road. I just want to thank God for my loving Prime Minister, the Honourable Dr. Timothy Harris, and his members of his team for the opportunity God gave them to take care of his children here on earth. And I thank them very much for my roof, because I do not know how I would have get it done. And I give God all the glory for the wisdom that he gave to them, and thank them very much for doing my roof and the other people that they have done. I want to thank Petty for being so kind to people, regardless of what people say about her. I just wanted to keep doing her good work here, because God is who will reward her, not man. And I thank God for everybody, and I give them all the glory. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Marissa Fifield from Middle Island. We'd like to thank the Team Unity for reconstructing my roof, and also Patrona Thomas for also helping the Team Unity to come and fix my roof.
The government roof repair project still continues to improve the quality of life of many throughout St. Kitts. This has been a special report for the government roof repair project.